Driver on North Sheldon Avenue in Vinewood Hill.